Well, Dad, let's see what your sword can do. That'll do just fine.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding? Did you hear that? There's something out there.
Smoke.
Where's it coming from?
Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second.
Need to stop it.
It's clearing. That was close.
Oh, it was such a tease.
Thank you. Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
You really are helpless without your friends babysitting you.
Whatever the hell that is, I don't think I want to mess with it. Take a leg check. Power must have gone out. First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome?
much, but it's better than nothing.
I love surprises. You'll fall for anything.
Are you serious?
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons right here. Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it. ever wonder where demons come from? Once upon a time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. Oh, and you've killed so. What's wrong? Don't tell me you're lost.
Vanishing sickness, huh?
The infantry units you callously dub MTs all began as babes in this very facility. Imprinted with serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, so empty after all, are they?
suffer! See ya!
Oh, well done, my boy! The most fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto, turns out he's not empty either. He's got quite the skeleton in his closet.
All the patients up and disappeared? That makes no sense.